What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be showing you how to do don't get my foot in the chair. Two ways you can be. So let's get started. The first one is you're gonna get it. Let's just paint for today, because I have no one to hold my camera for me. So whatever. So just get your paintbrush, okay, and have whatever you're gonna paint.
You're gonna fall.
And just paint. And I'm gonna show you two ways you can paint. Just paint whatever you're painting, and then I'll be here to talk with you.
Olivia.
I'm doing it is just follow the outline of your picture and make it light, and then just get water, no paint on it, and just like color, just take the paint and then just color it in, and then it looks like it's real.
Alright, I'm gonna stun that?
Yeah.
Because you gotta get your homework done. I'm gonna give you chippies.
Do
you video
playing
this song?
No, I'm playing this on YouTube.
Yeah, you taking a video?
This is my picture so far. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to get a brush and you just want to get it, and then I'm going to get the skinny one. Hold on, let me just dab it a little bit. Okay, you're just going to get a little bit of water. Okay, so I'm going to get a good example like this one. So you're just going to put it on the thing and take it in. See how it comes like light? Okay. But I need to get more water.
Chicken nugget.
Sorry, guys.
Watch the spider out came the sun out, trying to fall the rain. And it's a bitsy spider, not a spider. I think mommy's listening to these songs too many times.
I'm posting this on YouTube.
That's really pretty. Did you draw those?
Yeah.
How'd you learn how to do that?
Art class.
What are they, crystals?
Mm-hmm. Geo. Mom, this is the original Geo, but I just drew it. Mom.
Wowie. That's awesome.
Yeah, I just copied it. Got a little bit more water. Paint it slow. Thump your chest with me. Bend your knees like a camel for me. Bend your knees. Bend your knees with me. Bend them fast.
But you drew the black stuff?
Mm-hmm. Now I'm painting it.
Yay!